Hey guys, I hope you've been doing great. Richard Getao here. So today we are doing something totally different. We say the body is made from the kitchen. Now we're in the kitchen now. So I've been on a bulking process. So I want to show you what I've been taking through my bulking process, how I cook it, how I prep my meals, and what I eat during the day. Already I did, while I was prepping, I did a video while we were shredding. Now I want to do a video while bulking so that you can get informed on what to eat when you're bulking. So make sure to stay tuned, like, share, and subscribe, and let's go. Onions, garlic, ginger, and the coriander. So I want to chop them off so we can make the chicken taste good. For the off season, it's kind of different from the when you are starting to prep. For the off season, make sure your food tastes really good, because also you have to enjoy the food because you're eating a lot of meals. So the main thing, you have to enjoy your food. So even at some point for me, I Google recipes to ensure that I literally enjoy my food. So right now I'm starting with the onions, garlic, and ginger. I chop them off so that I can start cooking. We smash the garlic. Tunabonda-bonda. We bonda-bonda the garlic and the ginger. We have to use bicep gains. We can't bonda without the bicep gains. So make sure you go to the gym so that you can get the gains for doing the bondari. So for me, I tend to like my food with coriander. I like it a lot. I feel the food is tastier when I have this when I put it on my food. So most of the time I don't miss it. So if I was to choose between the coriander spice and the natural one, I prefer the natural one. Even for the spice, I don't ever feel it. So most of the time, I just buy the natural one, the plat. But this one is one of the last spices that you put on your food when it's almost about to cook.
Pulling up black windows once you go down. You must be crazy if you think that I'ma slow down. I wanna hear it talking shit from the drama. And I'ma tell me send you to your mama. It's the good free flip of the gun down. Dropping bodies in the place till the sun's out. Can't fuck with you, I'm going to try. Just let the fucking bullets fly, I'm the last one to die.
Right now I'm eating mostly the chicken legs. So that's what I'm cooking today. So yesterday I knew obviously we'll do the YouTube video today. So I did the marination yesterday so that also the spices could get into the chicken properly. So but I'll show you the spices that I use. So this is the chicken over here. So at least right now I know for sure the spices I've gotten inside because I did the marination yesterday. So the things that I used, so I used the chicken masala, mixed spices by there, like this spice, it's so good. Black pepper, obvious the soy sauce. Dark Superior. What else did I use? Oh, and a bit of ginger, even though also we are using the natural ginger. So these are the four things that I used to marinate the chicken. So from I told you, Yanni, it has to be so good, so good. This chicken, I'm trying to push it up to maybe around Thursday, Friday. It's a lot. It's a lot. So that's why I do like a meal prep right now from Sunday, so that I don't have to cook every day. It also isn't up things. Because also I come late at night from work, so doing it on a Sunday, it's much better. So we start by putting onions. Right now I'm using the normal oil, but for me I prefer people using the olive oil. Right now I'm just using the natural one. Not the natural, the usual one, the normal one. Pulling up black windows when you go down. You must be crazy if you think that I'ma slow down. Don't wanna hear it talking shit, fuck the drama. I'm coming up and send you to your mama. It's the whip, and the gun down. Dropping bodies in the place till the sun's out. Can't fuck with this, I'm going to try. Just wait for the bullets fly, I'm the last one to die. So right now we are waiting for the onions to cook. So that also I can add the garlic and the ginger right now so that they cook together with the onions. Using the tin tomato. I prefer this one because the other one I felt it was giving me a bit of acidity, so I used this one and I felt it was good. Pulling out black windows when you go down. You must be crazy if you think that I'ma slow down. I wanna hear it talking shit from the drama. Thank you.
Now you have to leave it.
So what's the cook? You see how it looks? People come.
When I eat this one. Even at some point I ask when it's my next meal after finishing another meal.
We are not done yet, we have to put the coriander and also something else that makes it even much better. Can you guess? Let me show you. Have you guessed? Coconut milk. This one is the finisher.
And also the best thing, it makes the sauce of the chicken while eating it with rice. It's so good.
First you finish the sauce with the rice and then sasa you finish the last one, the chicken.
Chicken is boiling a bit and then I put the last thing. We put the last thing, the coriander, and also you think it's only this chicken?
Look, come I show you. Come I show you. I'm the chicken dealer.
You have to eat proteins. Proteins, proteins, proteins.
Proteins for the gains. You see?
Finish up with the coriander, the last of the recipe. You see even how the soup is thick. That's how I want the sauce on my rice. It makes even the rice much easier to eat.
Even I don't have to blend it because I enjoy the taste. So for the rice, I had already cooked it before, so I have a lot of it. So for that one, I don't have to cook it right now because it will. Let's go. This one can go for up to 2 or 3 days. And for the rice, I haven't cooked it much. I just boiled it as usual, as normal, and with salt. So what I was measuring with is for it to be tasty is the chicken. Now the food is good, so I'll put it off and then also I'll show you how I measure it. But for this one I don't measure a lot, I just take 2 pieces, but I'll show you how I pack my food for tomorrow, so maybe when I go to work. So guys, I have here my cameraman Toby, so he'll be the judge of the food.
It's actually tasty. Very tasty. Rich, you should open a restaurant.
I should open a restaurant.
For people that are working out, so they can bulk up.
To pack my rice, to do my meal prep for tomorrow as I go to work. So I'm starting with I always do meal prep on a Sunday, so I can do for the whole week. So I'm starting with my rice over here. For the rice, I measure 400 grams. So because I'm doing 5 meals during the, I'm doing 5 meals, so I do 3 whole meals and then the other ones I drink them.
chicken on the three meals. So I eat 5 eggs. I cook 5 eggs. Then after that, my post. And also for this one, I blend. And then this one is my pre-workout meal. Cornflakes, 40 grams of whey protein, which I also blend. And then my other whole meals. So for this one, I try to reach up to 4,500 calories. 4,500 calories with these 5 meals. Yeah, and those are the meals that I eat during the day. If you are on a, let's say like a prep, also I had put a video while I was prepping. Make sure you can go refer to it or also check it for that one was minced meat. So also you can go check it and see how you can cook. So thank you for staying tuned. Make sure to like, subscribe and share, and let's get those gains.